coming to the ring from Neo Japan, year 3091, standing at a height of 5'5", weighing 125 pounds, we have Vio!
Oh, this is the future trip. Something new to do, sir.
All right, and her opponent, hailing from Newark, New Jersey, at a height of 5'4", weighing 118 pounds, we've got Annie X.
I just gotta dance to the song, I love it. Okay, so the Futsy Kitsune Vio claims to be from the year 3091. She claims to be from the future and knows all the outcomes of all these wrestling matches. So she is supposed to have an advantage here over Annie X, being that she already knows how the match is going to go. I think Annie X may actually want to disappoint her and maybe cause a paradox in the time stream and destroy us all.
Calm down, Doc Brown. It'll be all right. Do I need to find your sports almanac now?
No. You can just go to sleep on the front porch and we'll pick you up when it's all done, baby.
All right.
The two ladies slapping hands there in the center ring. A little bit of good sportsman, sports lady shit going on. Now they lock up and they're jockeying for position, pushing back and forth. The Kitsune just a little bit taller, maybe a little bit heavier. Got a little bit of size advantage over Annie X. Annie X into the wrist lock, and now she does a quick escape. Very acrobatic, very athletic, and a reversal as she takes Vio and responds in kind. And you can see Vio with the same reversal. Vio with a nice wrist lock takedown. Annie X down, nice nip up, quick to her feet. Vio off the ropes. Vio running directly at Annie. Annie rolling under the attack. Vio turned and she is off the ropes. Both women charging at each other and meet up in the center. Vio down. Vio with a nice pin roll. Okay, we've got a quick match. One. No, Annie X not quite done yet. Just a one count. Kicks out of it pretty quick. Two counts, sorry. She did have a two count. Even I forget to count evidently when I'm watching these matches. Kitsune up quick with this and a nice knee right into her gut. Over into the ropes, Annie X off the ropes, rebound, spinning head scissors, and she catches the Kitsune. Kitsune down via, went down quick, but came right back up. No problem for her. That was still a beautifully executed head scissors right there off the rope. Vio ducking Annie off the ropes. Annie rolling over the back, right back into her, springing off those ropes. Vio with the snap, hurricane run, and Annie goes home. Vio expected that to happen, ladies and gentlemen. She was waiting for it. Now both women off the ropes one more time. Annie's going for the clothesline. Vio with the cartwheel drop kick. And Annie is down hard. Vio going for the pin. She's got the leg. One, two.
Annie, are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay, Annie?
You're okay, Annie. Quick. She is setting the pace of the match. She is keeping it going. Hopefully to her advantage as she comes rushing into that corner after flinging Annie into it. Grabbing the ropes and then a series of knees and kicks to Annie. Annie slumping down. Vio comes charging across. She grabs it. Martial arts kick. Annie down hard. Vio grabbing that foot, dragging it out from the corner, getting away from the ropes to the center of the ring where she can get a good, clean pin. And then she goes rolling up. One, two. No. Annie X kicking out.
I need Annie to hee-hee all over.
Okay, now I get it. Now I'm going to crotch while she does it, too.
I don't know. She might.
That might
I don't
hot.
Know her.
That might be hot.
I don't know her life. She could.
All right. And you see the fussy Kitsune up on the top turnbuckle. She is poised to wait. Annie X looking to find her. Vio comes flying off. Annie Edge catching her with a giant arm down to the mat. SL has decided that Annie will not. There she goes. Thank you, SL, for letting Annie look like a badass she is. Annie taking Vio down. And Annie getting in behind her, getting her back up. She's got that neck wrench going on. She's looking for a submission. Vio in a lot of trouble. Mia's right there on top of it, asking her if she wants to tap out.
Well, it's only human nature to tap out.
Is she a PYT?
She is a pretty young thing. And I want to love her.
You see Vio rising to her feet. Annie not able to keep that grip on her. Vio with a big roundhouse kick. Taking the punishment right now for Vio. Vio dropping Annie to the deck. Annie, she's just reeling. Maybe she's got some leg mat. Taking it right to Annie. Annie X getting up to her feet slowly. She's a little wobbly, shaking her head, trying to clear the cobwebs. Vio on the outside. She comes up over the top rope. She comes right out through. And there she goes with the missile drop kick. Annie taking that fair in the face. She's got the pin. One, two. And again.
And Annie is okay.
Annie refusing to stay down. She is unable to get that and up firing. With a severe face. Big kick to the gut. Vio now on the receiving end. And oh, God, Vio. And it's Vio's knee right. One knee. She's in a lot of pain. Annie against more time. Another drop kick to the knee and all the way down. She is up on the top turnbuckle. Vio's in trouble. Annie comes off with a coup de grace. And Annie nails it. She goes for the pin. She's got it locked in. 1, 2. Vio with a little fight left in her. She's able to kick out of that. I thought maybe Annie would have got the match on that one.
You know Vio is not going to let Annie moonwalk all over her in this match.
You talk about Vio like she's come to some kind of swimmer or something, the way she escapes all this stuff. Annie. Trapping Vio in the corner. Nice kick to the head. Couple of blows. And now we've got Annie dragging Vio by the face back out to the center of the ring. Annie's got a little something in store for her. Looks like she's going for the stop suplex and she gets it. Here we go. 1, 2. Vio able to kick out Annie with that snap suplex pin. Excellently executed. You can tell that she has spent her life around the ring, ladies and gentlemen. This legacy to wrestling. And she is showing why everybody expects such. Annie X sending Vio into the ropes. Annie off the ropes herself. Big shot off the ropes. Both of them come flying. Annie X gets caught by the strong lariat. And now we're going for the pin. 1, 2. And again, only the two count. Quick series of movements there. Quick pins. I'm liking this match. These two are keeping the action going. And now we see Annie X being picked up. Big elbow strike by Vio. A second one, and then a back kick right into Annie's gut. Sending Annie right down to the mat. Texas Cloverleaf coming up, and she's going to be able to get it locked in. There in the center of the ring. Annie's got nowhere to go, and she nails it. The Katsune Vio, she has her in that Texas Cloverleaf. You can see Mia's right down there asking, are you going to tap out? Go ahead, say it. Say it, Oakley. She's asking her.
Annie, are you okay?
You can see Annie pushing towards the ropes, and she finally gets over there. We've got the rope grab. We hear the count. Finally, Vio lets go of Annie. Annie able to grab a hold of that rope, break that hold on her. You can hear the crowd really behind Vio. I'm kind of surprised. I thought they'd be behind Annie. But right now, Vio's getting all the loving.
Maybe they're not Michael Jackson fans.
And that's okay. They don't have to be. Annie came out to... Annie, nice attack. Vio able to avoid it as she rolls out from under, comes up behind Annie, and there she goes, Vio with that nasty rave rush, and Annie looks out. Vio with the nasty, vicious buzzsaw kick. Annie X down. The leg is hooked. 1, 2. Only a two count. 2.9, 2.999, whatever you want to call it. It was just a two count when it comes right down to it. Annie in a lot of trouble in the center of the ring. Vio moving over towards that corner like she's got something in mind.
For the moon, ladies and gentlemen.
Zio is up on the top rope. She comes flying off the big moonsault. Nobody home!
Annie X has moonwalked right out of the path of destruction of Vio.
Annie coming off the rope. She goes in for the concertina. She gets Vio. And boom! That looks like it, ladies and gentlemen. Not many people get up from that. One, two, and three. Annie X has pulled victory from the jaws of defeat. Annie X showing that she is indeed a PYT right off the wall there.
It looks like Vio has been hit by and struck by a super criminal.
Ladies put on an incredible show for us right there. That was absolutely amazing. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner of the match by pinfall, Annie X. And there she goes with that violin. I love that damn violin. Ladyship, and Annie goes over and congratulates Vio with a little pat on the back there for Annie.